A new principal takes over the school River Falls High, a student from the 10th grade named Princeton Gardam.
Oh no, the rest of the school year is now ruined for me indeed now.